Hello, Conga Slam here. Alright, that's the ship that we need to be on. After I get my controller on again, we're gonna get up the ladder. We don't have time. Oh, come on. Ooh, that was a close one. Okay, we have to run through that gate. Okay, in this case, we don't really have to run. If we open the gate ourselves, we'll get shot at. That's what we don't want. I don't know why I can get through if he opens it. There's a guy on top there. Can't open those doors there. Oh, shoot. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, no, 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 no! Okay, again, wait for that guy.
Hey, what are you doing here?
What? Come on. Stupid. Yeah, that's bad. Oh, yes, okay. Okay, don't follow him. Okay, now we just run all the way over here. There's a guy up there. Let's go. I have a bomb to disarm. Should be... Yeah, that guy. Running or walking to the gate. And tricky part. Yeah. Now we have to alert Boris so we can shoot him, but we're limited ammo. This is intense. Got the good gun. Need to get out of sight. Took a chunk out. Oh. Okay, we could get the bomb, but it's on the other side, and there's Dobermans there. That's gonna take too much time. I dress up as one of them. Makes my job easier. I don't know if he'll allow me on. Yeah, I'm allowed on.
This area is off limit. Leave the ship now.
Okay. Apparently, I'm not allowed on the ship. Goes up. We need to go down. Boris is right here. No, he's not. Where would he be? Thank you. Okay, it has to be in here. Yes. What? Oh.
Okay, he's in the gangways.
Okay, hi. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, let's go. Wait. Oops. Okay, I have to get off this ship. Oh no, come on. Get up. Get up at the stairs. Go. Go. No! We'll get the bomb. And everything should go smoothly. Let's go. Here, we'll just forget about trying to get in there. Because we need to go this way. There is a door that I can get through. No. Okay, I'm not getting the bomb. It's too scary. Wait longer? No. MP5. Do 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 do. Whoop.
You have no right to be here. Leave now!
Fenced areas, stupid blockades of... Y'all can't enter here, so y'all have to go the long way around and blah blah blah. Definitely better. Oh, yes, finally. Is coming. Oh, I better drop this one. Get this one. Come on, come at me. Hold up, hold up, no. Oh, shoot. Come on. Oh, shoot. Hold up, no, no. Okay, this is not good. This one, more ammo. Actually, I'll drop this one. Make sure that there's. Oh no. This gun. Oh shoot, I shouldn't have dropped that. I need a gun. I don't know if Boris is going to be alerted at this point. That's the one I dropped. Alright, I'm scared that I'm going to get shot at if I bring that. To get a spare weapon. Make sure no one's around. Not a board to mess this up. No. Come on, please. Cooperate with me. Okay, got a spare gun. That captain could have spotted me. Luckily. Oh no. Okay, good. Hopefully no one alert. Okay, let's just get to the car. I do not trust it. Scared. Wait, I've never had a 92. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I'm not ready for this. I'm not. Oh no. That's some fun. Okay. Grab a gun! Oh, right, the bomb! We gotta turn that off. Wait, no, it's faster to go this way. Yeah, no. Open the door! Okay, through here. Oh no, I'm at 12% health. Okay, in here.
Hey, he's in the engine room.
Okay. Yes. Okay. Bomb is disarmed.
Okay. He's in the gangways.
Okay, doesn't matter. But I will have to get rid of the crew member.
He's on the deck!
Oh no. Okay, grab a gun, run away! No! This is intense. Keep her at a 92. Wait, I could do this. double Beretta 92. Wait. Definitely want to do this smart approach it stealthily. Find anything, that would be great. Just a bunch of boxes. Okay, there's a guy right there. Shoot, I didn't need to do that second one. Oh gosh, it's so scary. Okay, now we're saved. We got the minigun. Just to be safe, we have the minigun in the left, Brenna 92 in the other. Actually, I don't trust any people here. Walk this slowly. Don't want to rush things. Now we want to go up. I'm so terrified. So nerve-wracking. Okay, I made it this far. I can only hope to win. Hopefully that guy that followed me was the one that usually tries to stop me when I try to start the boat. Okay, now we just gotta get rid of the captain. Okay. See if it usually happens. Yeah, he would have saw me. Start the engine, not the bathroom. Yep. Like it always.
Go away on the bridge.
What the? What? Drop the minigun there, and just no, not that. Drop. Okay. Pull out this. Drop that. Get this one out. Oh my. What? What? Oh my. Oh my. Oh, fuck. No! other one. Oh, I should have.
Uh-oh, he's on the deck.
Okay, that was so intense. Wait for to pick that up. Why do they always wait so long to sing? There we go. So yeah, I did not know that he actually goes all the way up. Into the engine room, or the captain's area, to kill you. It would be great if he didn't do that. Okay, we'll wait for this door to open, and just for him to get over the line of death. Okay, that's what I was doing wrong. I was going way too soon.
You have no right to be here. Leave now.
Too early.
You have no right to be here. Leave now!
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Here's a theory. What if we... Okay. So as long as they don't... if you already... got them to say that dialogue, you're safe. It probably is a better idea just to... Let's do this. Whoops. Oh. And that didn't work well. In front of a dead body. They get him? Most likely. Yes, I did. Okay, we got someone alerting Boris. Well, now we gotta run. Gotta be careful. Oh, this ain't good. Well, this sucks. One.
You have no right to be here. Leave now.
Getting really sick and tired of this mission. Really making me mad. Swing and a miss. Now they'd be alerted.
Hey! What are you doing here?
So, maybe if they already told you I got lucky with that one, I will try a different approach to slowly get them over to the body. My goodness, it's taking too long. Turned around to death. Okay, run this way. Gun away. Oops. Yeah, that's gonna alert Boris, but... let's see what this gets us. Take that, you stupid jerk. Oh, he was questioning me, and I needed to take him out. Now that I have the good clothing on, I should be able to get through. But that took a life, and I'm just about at 2 lives up, or 2 chances up.
You have no right to be here. Leave now.
Even with the good clothing, I cannot enter. This is stupid. A gun. Yeah, that's the only way to get through this mission, is to get through the gate by the person going through, and this is just so dumb and tedious. Well, I made it through that one. Thought he was gonna say... what was it? Well, I can't remember. Been at this mission for far too long. Ooh. Okay, let's go. Didn't stand a chance. Yes. Get them over here. Is good. Okay, drop this and get that one. Turn a dead crew member. I found a dead crew member. And alerting Boris. Unless I stand up here. Let's see. Okay. Disarming the bomb. That's too risky. No. Yes. Woo. Oh no. Ivan, why would you betray me? Right, I took his gun. Okay. Let's see. Glitched out. Yes. or something. Like, I don't know why that was going on. Okay, now I need to change into our clothing. Not looking good. Oh, fun.
He's in the gangways.
Oh, I did it. I saved the world.
Okay, he's in the gangways.
Well, I did it. Now we just have to get rid.
Okay, he's in the gangways.
Oh, fuck. No, fun.
Okay, he's in the gangways.
Dang. Okay. Guess get off of this. Prepared an arm. Go for this one. Let's finish this. Are you kidding me? It's on the other side. Okay, where are you? Always one hidden somewhere. May as well take this. Oh. I don't want it to crash now. Take all the weapons we can. Right there. The scary part, getting to the very top of the boat. Being alone in this, no humans around, no people around at all, is the scariest thing of all. Come on, get up. So nerve-wracking. And they left the boat. And they don't get their free trip to somewhere. I saw someone. Okay, let's go. Oh, there's someone up there. Oh goodness. Ooh. Okay. Okay. I'll just start the engine. And there's gonna be a guard stopping here. Okay, now this time, I'm gonna wait for him to come up instead of plan everything. So intense. Come on. Show yourself. This one, grab this one. Oh wait, I need to drop the minigun first. Okay, I'll get killed for this one. Okay. Engine ring is... wait. Okay, down here.
Hey! He's in the engine room!
Oh. Okay. Yeah, it's like... it's always so stupid that I always have to come back down here. Waste time just so I can escape this madness. Well, that was anticlimactic. Shoot. Okay, so that was climactic, alright. Probably should have put my guns away. Grab the minigun. Just because. I feel like an overpowered person. Overpowered man, like Rambo. Another guy stops it. Okay, good.
Send him to me soon, Doctor. I have some errands for him to run.
In Hong Kong, he will be a most unpleasant surprise to my enemies. Professor, does he know that we are his fathers?
Not yet, but I'll send him to visit you when he is finished. Then you can tell him the good news.
Did it. I saved the world. Conga slam out. I'm headed to bed. It's like, what time is it? 2:13? Wait. Good night, y'all.